What's going on, guys? Coming at you with a video here. And since you guys care so much about why I have my hat forward today, it's because my hairline was so bad this morning, I didn't want to deal with it. So that's why I put the hat on forward today. Anyway, the Eagles lost to the Chargers. And you know what? I have nothing bad to say about yesterday's game besides probably one thing, is that defense could not make a big stop when it counted, besides the Chargers' opening drive. As for the offensive wise, it was great. We actually ran the ball quite a bit. We did some great play calling, which makes sense. And also passing play calling too, you know. And, you know, Jalen Hurts, man, this guy, I'm sold on this guy. I mean, this guy really put the team on his back when it came to some critical third downs, or, you know, we had to convert the ball for a first down. He really put the team on his back. So I'm actually, like, getting sold on Jalen Hurts. Not that I wasn't, you know, but I'm just hoping that he can play like this throughout the rest of the season and carry that towards next season. Because obviously this season it's a bust, you know. It's, yeah, we're not going to make the playoffs. I highly doubt it, you know. And if we do, we do. If not, then, you know, whatever. But there was a lot of great things I saw with Jalen and all, and I'm hoping, as I said, that this can carry over to the next game. I honestly, I don't care if we lose every single game here on out, to be honest with you, or we win. To me, it doesn't matter. As I said, this year is just a bust. I just want to see, like, Devontae Smith. Freaking Rager needs to get better. This guy, I mean, he needs to be more, he needs to get open more, is what I have to say, you know. But I want us to play like this towards the end of the year, win or lose. I just want to see us improve and carry this on to next year, because I'm not even thinking about this year anymore, to be honest. I'm really thinking about next year. So yeah, so with that being said, I'll catch you guys later.